Hello again, Coach Greg here. Hope you're doing well. In this video, I want to talk about cardiac drift. For those of you that are using heart rate for training, you may notice that later in runs, your heart rate starts to drift a little higher and a little higher. That's called cardiac drift. It's perfectly normal. And I know the question comes up, am I supposed to slow down if the cardiac drift starts to take me outside of my heart rate range? In my opinion, you should not slow down. It's normal for the heart rate to drift up toward the latter part of a run. Just keep your effort and your breathing at the appropriate level for that run and you are fine. You don't have to slow down so much to combat the cardiac drift. It's perfectly normal. Now, you usually don't have much cardiac drift with short runs, but as you get into 45 minutes, an hour, and certainly runs that last over an hour, it's very likely that you'll see heart rate start to drift a little higher and a little higher. Again, that's perfectly normal toward the end of your run. The main thing is if that heart rate is too high early in the run, that's an indication that you're going too fast. But if you keep it in the right zone for the bulk of the run, you have a little bit of cardiac drift toward the end, I never worry about that. So I hope that's good information. I know some people have asked that question, my heart rate's going up, why toward the end of runs, and am I supposed to slow down if it starts to creep a little bit out of my normal heart rate zone? Again, in my opinion, keep running the way you are, keep the pace going, keep your effort and breathing the way it is, and if heart rate drifts up a little bit, perfectly normal, nothing to worry about. As always, if you have any questions, let me know. Talk to you here in a suit.